Hey guys, Matt here from MK-SmartHouse.com, and in this video, I'm going to give you a demo of the LED strip control we will be creating. So what is this LED strip control exactly? Well, it is a device that receives commands from our OpenHAB server through MQTT and changes the color as well as brightness of the LED strip. This is a cool device that adds awesome lighting to anything. Also, it is just really awesome being able to control your LED strip from your phone from anywhere in the world with an internet connection. If I pull out a mobile device and open up the OpenHAB app, you can see that I now have a new control in the MK room frame called Desk LED Strip. Currently, the LED strip is on the color blue. If I click on the color, it brings up the color picker. From here, I can choose any color and it will go to that color. Then at the bottom of the color picker is the brightness slider. As you can see, when I move it, the brightness gets adjusted. But let's also talk about the other two buttons in the item. So if I press the back button, you will see the two buttons surrounding the color. The down button turns the LED strip off and the up button turns the LED strip on. If you would like to control your blinds and be ready for the hardware video where I show you how to make it, then you can order a kit with all the parts from my shop over at mksmarthouse.com/shop. Now let's go over how it is all connected. Starting with the power, we have a 12 volt 3 amp power supply connected to the wall. Then that goes into the control box. Also connected to the control box is the LED strip, and this is an RGB LED strip. I wrap the LED strip around my monitor stand to give my monitors a nice glow. If we take a look inside the control box, we will find the PCB with its components. That's it, that's the entire device. In the next video, I will show you all the hardware we will need and how to put it together. If you want to be ready for the hardware video, you can buy a kit or the PCB at the link in the video description. Alright, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below or head over to mksmarthouse.com/forum. Goodbye.